Corey Gray is really trying to chop Leaki down, but Leaki is not going to go down without a fight right now. Corey Gray floats over into an abdominal stretch. It's well applied. And Corey has been working on the midsection of Leaki this entire matchup.
Matt, let me tell you something. And we talked about Corey. And I'm not so bad. I don't know if I would call it an upset if he was to beat this young man. I mean, this guy, like you said, is internationally renowned all over. He knows what he's doing out there, and he seems to have, you know, had him in control. But there you go. There
Corey
you go,
Graves,
Corey.
Quick as a whip. Oh, but Leaki responds with a clothesline. Graves cuts underneath and catches a chop from Leaki.
Too much power. He's got too much power.
Leaki, oh, man, bulldog. Right on the schnoz of Corey Graves. That could do it. Can Graves kick out? He does.